Welcome to yet another newsletter video. I'm Seren Sara Samuel of VIT EXTC 1, and I'm pleased to present to you the July newsletter. Vidyalankar believes that education is a lifelong process. Hence, various faculty training programs were conducted in our college. Workshops like signal processing using MATLAB and Simulink, led by Mr. Tabriz Khan and Mr. Prasanna Deshpande, was held on 12th of June 2017. Another faculty development program on MapleSoft was conducted on 16th June 2017, for which the guest speakers were Mr. Andrew Rourke, rector of MapleSoft, and Mr. Surabh Pereira, the technical expert of MapleSoft. Also, an industrial visit to Anshuman Company was arranged for our faculty members. After all, seeing is believing, and one must see things to gather experience and ideas to enlarge one's mind. The ID gave an insight of various innovative advancements and products designed by Anshuman for the curriculum of engineering and technology. Moving on to the students' training programs, a guest lecture on operating system was conducted by Dr. Kushal Tuckley, the chairman of AGB Systems Private Limited, on 3rd of April 2017. The activity was intended to explain the concepts of an operating system, its uses, applications, and current trends in computer and communications. Another interesting guest lecture that took place was on speech processing by Ms. Pratibha Dumani, the assistant professor of Don Bosco Institute of Technology, Mumbai. Living in this fast-paced, technologically evolving century, it's immensely important to keep oneself updated. So, let's take a glimpse on one of the recent technological advancements of this quarter. Researchers at MIT have developed an eco-friendly process to separate commercially important metals from sulfide minerals in one step without any harmful byproducts. They have come up with an electrolysis cell which, instead of producing electrical energy, consumes electrical energy to break apart compounds into their elements. Just as we see in splitting of water into hydrogen and oxygen. In this way, the impurities are removed and its purity is equivalent to the best current copper production methods. This one-step environmentally friendly process simplifies metal production and eliminates the toxic byproducts such as sulfur dioxide. Our department is proud to announce the achievement of its BE students, who developed a project named MediCheck to check the blood pressure, blood sugar, and heart rate without the use of needles. Yes, it's as interesting as it sounds. The patient only has to place his finger on a glass surface, below which there are infrared sensors, which senses the proportions of infrared rays absorbed by the blood. This project could not have been such a success without the valuable guidance of our professor, Dr. Rama Rao. Vidyalankar focuses on the all-around development of a student. So, in order to make the students industry-ready with the required skill sets, various value-added courses and projects were floated by the EXTC department in the months of June and July. Advance and networking associate courses are some of them. Our professor, Dr. Anbud Ravankar, who is a visiting researcher at TIFR, contributed in projects worth funding of Rs. 1 crore by the DST, Department of Science and Technology, and the Swarna Jayanti Fellowship projects. To add on to our achievements, our department published its first version of digital newsletter on 11th May 2017. The link is shown in the description below. Of all the hard jobs around, one of the hardest is being a good teacher. In this newsletter, I would like to introduce you to two of our distinguished teachers, Professor Harshada Rajale of EXTC Department. Is an MA in Electronics and Telecommunication, and her areas of interest include wireless communication and networking. Professor Pooja Rane is also an MA in Electronics and Telecommunication, and her areas of interest include image processing computer networks, and wireless networks. These are the talks delivered by our HOD, Professor Dr. Saurabh Mehta, and these are some of his articles. Every year, the students of Vidyalankar come out with flying colors, making the institute swell with pride. Introducing you to one of our excellent students, Mr. Deep Vaghela of 2011 batch. He pursued engineering in the branch of EXTC, and later he went on to pursue MBA in finance from JBIMS. He currently works as a relationship manager in corporate banking. Here we come to the end of our newsletter. Do share, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.